times I've questioned certain circumstances and things I could not understand. Oh, and many times in trials, weakness blurs my vision, and then my frustration gets so out of hand.
It's then I am reminded I've never been forsaken, and I've never had to stand on one test alone. When I look at all the victories, the Spirit rises up in me, headed through the fire. My weakness is a match to
the valley of decision.